An invasion is coming to free Europe from the Nazis. We're here to prepare the ground for D-Day. Our mission is to help the French resistance, to sabotage the Germans and build a secret army of patriots. We will form partisan groups behind enemy lines to tie up the Nazi war machine. When D-Day comes, they'll give our boys a chance to get ashore. That is our goal. Build a strong enough resistance to make this invasion possible. The clock is ticking. This is Willard Cassidy, out. We got a choice of two people to join our merry men. There's an Australian guy who has parachuted in and needs a hand. This guy comes with a reputation as a hoodlum. Do we want him? So, who are we going to invite to our party?
Christ, more of them. Hang on, you're the cavalry. How about you lend me a hand? G'day! Move it! Okay! Roger! He threw a seven!
Ah! Ich brauche Hilfe! That's a humdinger!
Yep!
Moving out! Eat ledge, you bastard!
Hilfe! Hilfe!
Moving out!
Ich werde flankiert!
Booter! Oh, bag the blighter! Nice kill! En mouvement.
Yep.
Moving out.
Vérifiez votre secteur.
Come in, posse. Looks like you brought Jerry to the party. Take position and don't be shy with the machine gun. I think we'll need it. Ah! What's the plan? Moving! Can confirm.
Aiming!
Oh! He's having the last fight!
Bravo!
Taking my sector.
Moving. Reloading. Checking my sector. En mouvement. I am in position. Moving! Covering the area!
Enemy, préparé!
I have a target. Hilfe, taking the shot! Too close! Mind your fire! You hit me, you knucklehead!
Enemy!
Achtet auf euer Feuer!
Who? Me?
You want me?
What's the plan?
I'm low on ammo.
You need me?
At your service.
What do you need?
What's cooking?
Reloading! How'd you like this?
Ich wurde getroffen.
Wait?
Yeah.
What do you want?
Take this!
I'm suppressed.
Yes! I've got him lined up!
Yep. Moving out! Varmint!
Roger! He's in my sights!
Oh God!
En mouvement! Enemy sighted!
Bon voyage!
He's gone belly up!
More Germans are coming! Get ready!
Kämpfe weiter!
Shake it off, Willard!
I'm low on ammo! Move it! Reloading!
I'm low on ammo! Loading!
Can I help?
I'm low on ammo!
You want me?
Mag.
Grenade!
Hand grenade!
He's full of lead!
Super!
Reloading!
Enemy down!
He's a write-off!
Reloading! In position!
Moving out!
Man walking.
Firing!
Call the Hilfe!
Ah!
He's Napu!
Target!
That's a humdinger!
Let us finish this.
I'm covering my sector.
Moving out!
Ich werde flankiert!
I got it!
Schaffe das.
Ready? Aim!
Watching for targets!
Covering the area!
Moving!
Sie greifen meine Flanke an!
throw a 7.
Clean kill.
Fresh target.
L'ennemi approche. Attack!
Oh!
Ennemi tué.
Knocked him for 6.
Fire! That's a close one.
Enemy!
Mag's almost empty. Move it!
Grenade!
Hand cannon!
Ah! He's out, Ed.
He's gone belly up.
Move it!
I got it.
I'm ready!
What's up?
Firing!
So knapp!
I've got him pinned. Flank him. Reloading. Attack!
Bon voyage.
That's a humdinger.
Moving! Meine Flanke ist offen!
Sure, taking the shot!
Du hast zu zittern und denk an deine Ausbildung.
Ich kämpfe weiter.
I'm full of piss and vinegar.
What's the plan?
Can confirm.
Aiming!
Hilfe! Hilfe!
Magazine's almost dry! Reloading! Wilco! I've got a bead on him! Right on the money!
Fair dinkum, mate!
Reloading!
We?
I'm low on ammo. Moving!
Ich werde flankiert!
Firing!
My sector is clear. What about yours? That was a bit hairy, mate. For a moment, I thought I was going to be buried here. So, guess I'm tagging along with you lot. Shall we Jill the out of here?
Lids off! We had some good hunting there.
I'm Second Lieutenant Oliver Johnson, and I was parachuted into this shit show by a roundabout route. From the militia, I joined 17th Brigade back in 40, and a year later I was in Syria, in a scrap with the Vichy. I led a section into the Sydney Smith Barracks in Beirut, and accepted the surrender of the base commandant. Now, Here I am in France, fighting alongside the frogs. And no one's more surprised than me. When I talk to the French about what I did in the Middle East, they seem as happy as Larry.
Death to Laval, they shout.
These folks loathe Vichy, only a little less than they hate the Germans. It's a funny old world.
We just got word of a couple of candidates for our team. Here's some Bolshevik kid. He's got the student groups fighting for him. We have a Moroccan Goumier who's desperate to fight with us. Pick your poison, ladies and gentlemen. Who shall we go get? Tom, don't ever give me any more of that tea you make. It just goes through me like crap through a goose.
Sorry, old chum. Does it react badly with your Yankee Doodle insides?
Huh. Give me a real drink. Louisiana coffee. The chicory stuff. I know you have that in England.
I'll get on the radio and send out to Fortnum's. Let them know that our esteemed leader has a dodgy tummy.
Laugh it up, King. Next chance I get, I'm dumping your tea stash overboard, like they do up in Boston.
Welcome to my little slice of the revolution. American uniform. If you're not a Yank, they will shoot you as a spy just for wearing it.
Browse at your own pace. Unless you were followed, of course.
Good to see you, comrades.
Bonsoir. I can get a great many things at fair prices.
Salut! Take your time, we are safe here.